Well, it's nice to see all you people here in Ames, Iowa. I haven't met a soul in the audience before. It really is amazing to me. Same key, doesn't matter. Forget the key. Okay, we'll do a little palate cleansing. The symphony will be open in a minute. Okay, fine. Now you've forgotten the key of G, I hope. Trouble is, so have I. No. She broke it to me gently over breakfast. She told me as we sipped our tea. I sat there dumbfounded at what she was telling me. How come this subject never came up? How come this subject stayed concealed? The woman who I married saw the Dodgers play at Ebbets Field. You must understand that as a boy from Maryland, I never saw no major league teams. To have sat beside her watching Reese and Cox and Snyder would have been the answer to my dreams. How come this subject never came up? How come this subject stayed concealed? The woman who I sleep with saw the Dodgers play at Ebbets Field. I remember summer nights I'd turn off the bedroom lights, lay my little head down on the pillow. I'd listen to the Dodger games, I knew all the Dodger names. Guys like Reese and Cox and Carl Farrillo. How come this subject never came up? How come this subject stayed concealed? The mother of my children saw the Dodgers play. She only lived 1 mile away. Saw the Dodgers play. She could see them every single day. Saw the Dodgers play at Ebbets Field.